So what's wrong with this shower? The water keeps flowing. So we're gonna find out what's wrong with it. First we're gonna remove the top. So this one, see there's a broken piece here, we're just going to replace this. This is a replacement, this is about 11 bucks from Home Depot, so it's a replacement for a Moen. This one comes with a screw and the top. So what's wrong with this shower? Even if you turn the knob, the water keeps flowing. So we're gonna find out what's wrong with it. Okay, so first we're gonna remove the top. There's the screw. Alright. And here it is. So this one, see there's a broken piece here. So that's why it's not engaging the knob inside. We're just gonna replace this. And this one is about $11. Okay. This is a replacement. This is about 11 bucks from Home Depot. So it's a replacement for a Moen. Okay, the one that we removed is a Moen. This one comes with a screw and the top.